Speaking of death blows, the people expect crows to lethal inject blows like needles at death.
Sun is ominous, grab binoculars, see these stars. We even scars make you look bigger, push up bras.
This is why we dominant. When we cook our bars, the continent can look up bars like astronomers and look up stars.
Keep it so perfect, they know that I'm all Van Gogh.
My scripture word is stays perfect from all angles.
More so, passing the pro, that's a give and go.
And also classical flows that are living your soul.
Just the gorillas, the world, they come fellas indeed. Them who catch the cold shivers as we the blow rivers, proverbs, man, the best you see. Charlie, be so known. Shop, shop, be so known. Charlie, be so known. Shop, shop, be so known. Charlie, be so known. Shop, shop, be so known. Charlie, be so known. Shop, shop, be so known. Show love, be best to show love.
Welcome back. This is Adiachi Mbia right here on Kesvin Television. This program is being telecast live, loud and unlimited from the third floor of the famous Aseda House at Dum Kumasi. This is a program that you can watch the big men, the movers and shakers of this country as far as moving Ghana forward is concerned. The last time, 2 weeks ago, it was Philip Atu Addison, the petitioner's lawyers, and the election petition that sought to invalidate the validity of election of John Dramani Mahama, pursuant to the election held on 7th and 8th December 2012. Today, I have in the studio the man they call the legal brain, the legal luminary, who has the intricacies and the nitty-gritties of the law at his bosom, in his pocket. This man has set a record in Ghana's educational ladder. At the age of 9, he gained admission into Infantsipim Secondary School. They call it the school. But our school, Opokuar School, is the school in Ghana. This man, at the age of 16, moved to University of Ghana, Legon, to pursue LLB program, law. And at the age of 18, he was awarded that degree. First class. Interestingly, he moved on to Oxford University. This man has done a lot for this country. He returned to Ghana in the 70s to teach. He has taught people like Kwame Nahoy, Freddie Blay of MPP. And this man, his credentials will move on and on. You remember the abortive coup, the 15th May coup 79 by Jerry Rawlings. And Jerry Rawlings was on trial under SMC2, headed by General Kufu. This man was the lead counsel, or his lawyer, Rawlings' lawyer. This man, in 1998, he was appointed as the chairman or the head of Ghana National Petroleum Corporation, GNPC. This man has seen it all as far as politics is concerned. He's a professional. You remember the Supreme Court, when he had a confrontation with the lead witness of the petitioners. I'm talking about Bahama Dubamia. And that was the first time I heard the legal jargon. My lord, Dr. Baumia's statement is in bad faith. I love this man. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, singularly, I'm honored and grateful to be introducing to you the man we call Tsatsu Tsikata. He's a Presbyterian. Papa Christ has been
gone. Na see. Now, Medanya Miasi said, and Maba Asidofi. Now, make sure confidence. No, be interview. Over cross examine me.
Yes.
And Asema Ebe Kasumi, you say, Ehiyama or Mangana, yeah, MPP and NDC Asema. Ehiama or mining, you know, and see, Mijidi said, we'll be a bit in a
year. Said the workers and maybe a bad cross examine we. And then work of a lawyer no pay.
Oh, sir, e do baby a cross examination mu e din a na wa sho lo ya do kaka e bi ada wa be o kaka e bi na chi chi no think in chi papa
na wa ko fa lawyer
you know wa ko fa lawyer.
Oh, good people, this is a man I'm talking about, very affable. Sabi Freddy asa so what to know asa ba ka se o yo bi kwa o person there ba o person there easily to be approached. Now, interestingly, Wakofa lawyer who studied her, say, Muye de Manua. Lawyer Wakofa Nye, and I have one, Olivia Boga. Well, but this program is being telecast live on Kesben FM, 93.3 FM, of course. But 0249-77-3358. Lawyer, mommy starting free, oh, hoka kra. Yate, yase, now what do you feel in and I come fan septem 16 years University of Ghana. Mm-hmm. Even see that you see o primary schools no JSS so that time bra near jumpo jumpo and I only Jerry Rollins so swako school that e ko ba na say what be do do ana
oh they be cry say na me ko e Mrs. Sam's preparatory school na e sha say o that time na Jerry Rollins so o no, no name me brother. I'm more my name Kakra, but say now okay, and you jump me Kakra. Now you could see a Accra Newtown Experimental School. I heard na you jump me. I'm a mini one bear pe. And see from there na you call ko infancy pim. No, no call Achimota. And this one, but Accra Newtown Experimental was where we really, you know, got prepared for a secondary school. And see, yeah, me and my brother, yeah, you call him fans film. No, now, I'm only a more a village or
a Jumata village. Rollins will hang over and watch him. Uji Tumusa.
So, no one is a whole village.
Motown, as I'm now okay. Lawyer, Achimota, fancy film. A new permit is a Kofi Annan. Dr. K. Buzia, your good self. Nipa baby, you know, I'm a boom dean. So,
oh, me, JD said Joe Appiah was in fans film. There have been a lot of very Dr. Andrew Akutu, who was in the United Nations system for a long time. He was there. And of course, in the younger generation, people like Philip Addison were there also, Alex Queno. And a lot of, you know, other younger people were at infancy. Let me see, Nkrofo Pia Conference. Someone said the school there, eh, baby, Nkrofo Copa.
Ah, talking about Philip Addison, what happened? No, no.
Oh, sir, he was my student, actually. And we get what Legon, University of Ghana. Law faculty, Jose, I tried, you know, I was quite young myself. And a lot of people to say, "Now, okay, I'm come now. Who are them? Freddy Blay, them Doa Jaho, them Niadi, and some very distinguished people in the country have also been my students. Fortunately, and see, Danyamias is say, you to me, I go through all that in the law faculty. A lot of people have gone through there. Very distinguished people now." In the Supreme Court and so on.
Ah, the Ebeko Supreme Court, that will be at the twilight of the program. But Philip Addison, I said, okay, watch it now, dear. And now, only could share Supreme Court. How did you feel? How could share with students?
Oh, my students, no, I got on very well with them because I was a young lecturer. Because at the time I made sure, you know, I was quite young. No, not my flat or my apartment hall. Not students, but in and out, you know, and it was like a community center. Many of the students are very free. Of course, Philip Addison, they came on later, say, time and now, I was moving away into Ghana National Petroleum Corporation business. And I didn't see too much of them at that time, no, I'm in campus hall, but. A lot of them, I get on very well with Akoto Ampao, who was also one of the council and so on. Yeah, we can say in the team of lawyers for the petitioners, you know, I think almost all of them were either my students or students of my students.
And until now, to me, you shocked the whole courtroom and entire viewers and listeners of the proceedings. When you exclaimed at Addison, you told him, shut up,
That's not exactly what I said. I said, will you shut up to let me continue? Yes. It was a sentence. Now we be saying, I said, it's not to say, I'm going to say, shut up, to say, I'm exclaiming, to say, I'm going to say,
but he became offended.
Well, yeah, people become offended when they shouldn't be into Yampanusa.
Well, like I said, this is just a tip of an iceberg. It's the breaking of the ice. We just want to know the background, a little bit about the man I call the Supremo, Tsatsu Tsikata. He's a legal luminary. Obey to me, 0249 77 3358. Emunye din ma Tsatsu Tsikata into onko ne lawyer no ho. Into ne lawyer na na ya abo ama. Obetia ho di edu di edu ya na so frew anwa ba. Yenko lawyer, there is this disturbing issue. And you may be young Ghana kumu be busum ye twam. Obetia ye se Côte d'Ivoire and Ghana and na Côte d'Ivoire the Ghana court. Côte d'Ivoire say oila udi mu akotini GMPC time 98 to 2000 exploration and namje ku four time yetimi hu si anya commercial quantities omo de ye court ama ye oil no ye begie afie nsem ayem sesie ene beto ye so ye nkotin kote ye si asem na ko drew court enti wo soso de ye lawyer ni o monitor case me bisa se e de na e koso what was at stake between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire ma ye hu the background story of this maritime dispute.
Asem no yen mom na yedi call a Isa International Law of the Sea Tribunal. Ghana na di asem no call. Na yedi asem no call be last September honum no. Enna Côte d'Ivoire for no say ebi di asem no ebia ebi di asem no na ebi di be 2 years or so. Inti in the meantime no. Eyi yemma what they call provisional measures. Etrese. Yemma Ghana enjoy niama ye yes ye be too oil no wahono ye enjoy completely. Afisu me intima yemma any concessions to a company say per se a be exploration or enjoy bibia afisu almost say ye niama be a say environment no all pollution near the inti a hosu yen shema enjoy na. Bibia ebe police to a marine environment no enjoy. Inti omu ye be 5 measures ano omu pe se international law of the sea. Afis omu si ye kosa exploration a ye nya information about se resources e wo hono a na ye dima some third parties ebi a companies be a sa companies no be to me e yusu sa information no against them se ba se you can say honu ye omudia na e say companies no nya information able to me use against them until omo ye say international law of the sea tribunal omo ma on sa 5 preliminary measures no na until it's important to understand say Ghana na di asem no call tribunal ho
enye Côte d'Ivoire for
enye Côte d'Ivoire dey be but ye di call ho no na omo say while the case is pending, no, yen yet sa in shisha no say stopping Ghana and so on and so forth. But the call no, thank God, the tribunal did not accept preliminary measures. Almost say tribunal no ma no, baku pena ye ma won kakra because baku no ye about information. Information a ye bi nyefi sa exploration no. You can say Ghana should not use it to the detriment of Côte d'Ivoire. I say my lawyer bebem kakra to the detriment. I say obetchechi mo.
Ma hold on, I'm call counsel. Counsel, what you must say?
Brofo kakra kana papa cha
detriment.
Say yemfa enye adwuma na entia wo mo bebrebe na say omo mo nkwa wo ye hiam so ko ba sa asem ni nyina na ye frɛ ni akwa kodia. Na se ye no yenya ensem ni nsemfo bia ye de be ya dance etia wo mo eno e na papa chachu ka ho asem
kaso isi on point
on point on point
interesting pacho to aso
nti omo enya ne na omo hwehwe no ho na e international law of the sea tribunal nisu g tum se Ghana ya ye juma pii wo ho nti drilling of wells near there afi ye be tu oil no be from apart from Jubilee baby ye tu oil no more than 100,000 ye three fields be wo Twiniboa Enyenra Ntome aye from 10 fields
TN fields
nti
ho na so your friend say
Twiniboa Enyenra na Ntome
okay
Into that three fields, no, I already say, you better say, you too oil a few. Now, you wells, now you be too oil a few. Most of them have been drilled, about 10 wells have been drilled already. Into you FPSO, no, I be back from Singapore. I hear the oil no be shame, you ever processing your store, no, and no soup, and no soup, and no coin. So, into Nanka. Say you're stopping in na tribunal no see there be into me basa because near ye up to such a point there you be to me a koso. Into your honor definitely for Ghana no it's a very positive indication. I face when you can about environment near they say ye pollution environment no law of the sea tribunal no say there be omu evidence omu dia bano. And stress Ghana, aye pollution be a anti omunjintum. And they are very clear, omu can say they have not adduced sufficient evidence. Evidence no more one, into me, fine, yeah, Juma.
Okay.
Into a honesty, me, you said it was very favorable from Ghana's point of view.
Okay.
It's true, ne omu can say both countries, as far as marine environment in Seminole are concerned, of course, a idea. International law, countries are all responsible for environment, whether marine or onshore environment. See, now, tribunal, you see, both countries, you know, and say you have to cooperate to make sure that the marine environment is protected. Both sides have the duty. And you say, Ghana and Kwana, you can say, Ghana, one year, Debbie, almost both sides should cooperate. Into Mijidi said towards the next hearings, you know, between I think from about September, said Ghana, yedi more details of our position, yedi ko, then they will reply by February, and then around July, honum, there's a hearing, and it might all finish by September of 2017.
Sana timetable. In fact, I think I will near about what saw television as I would see Kesman FMI. I hire Kesman TV. I did actually be a Jimmy D. So I said, house I will sign 10 or so. Now, openi a cuckoo dam, and renimni, Kessie, I will know Emra, a bona water, Emras Rawate, what the Mrash and the bottom, and the Mraton of Coco. So, what be ye, papa, wait me at Drebo, Emra. It is a Cristiano Ronaldo ni Leo Messi. Na your friend or lawyer, Tsatsu Tsikata. A brand na if you no, I call secondary school, I'm fancy pemno. If you do see, I know I call University of Ghana, no call law. Any and any trim common. Come on, I remember as a wide range of issues, but baby, I was to say a Ghana Cote d'Ivoire maritime dispute. They say, yes, Cote d'Ivoire de Ghana court international laws of the trade. But what establishes say no, Ghana and a decoye. Na SCB ya be microphone person mo twen am dey sika adwa nanka nti ye to aso ba betimi do agen chafa 0249773358 0249773358 ni lead counsel eye nana ya aboama bibia boga ti se niema na ebro lawyer Tsikata so a he has to fall on nana ya aboama bibia boga so no church him chen lawyer Cote d'Ivoire for yen ye do mo koyi Brody Becker said, what precipitated that? What was their motivation? What a dear partner, Mujinemua? Yenia Bri, Tria Oil, Madauma, Mutimidi Nema Guguna, Ubikra, Peso Chess, and Kwame Kromata and Grana Oil. Nayanya Oil, all of a sudden, yes, a boundary nuclear, where he emponed that honor, a obedia.
Naomi said, Cote d'Ivoire, Kasa, from 1970 under their first president of Fubanye, boundary, I ain't a as the Ghana Cote d'Ivoire boundary, and no one almost omutre. Because companies PIA Juma on Cote d'Ivoire side, on Ghana side, omuna boundary bakuya na ya established that other from 1968, 69, 70 Honoma, almost President Waho na on our side, so exactly the same boundary. Now from around 20 2010, 2011 honum. And suddenly almost just yes almost draw a new line. Na first no em say na eye Ghana who kakra
because I want to start to draw new line.
I want to start to draw because na omoko conferences, international conferences where all industry for ba. Na omo de omo new
lawyer Mepacho, sorry to truncate you a bit. Osha on screen sir, the lines na lawyer can want some more draw boundaries in lines now. And I a bold producer and director,
that's right.
Ray uh-huh. Mond, and then
left one no left one no na ye the boundary I na ye nim for
is all it the red one
the left one I can't see the color
the, properly, the red
yes to the left yes the extreme left exactly
yeah the red
exactly
into
and no na ye na ye nim then from 2010 honum they started changing it and they used about three different lines Bakuna ewo imfimfim honum
yes
Yes. Then another one further to the east. Then a final one, you know, the extreme right.
Yes. That's a pyramid.
Exactly. Into omo omo you know omo omo friend a triangle. Besides, they kept changing their during the negotiations. But apart from negotiations, now omo change omo line. No. A due time they are now omo threaten companies. No, aye juma what is it? Talo oila. To the point of production. And so they were threatening them, writing letters to them, so Munjai and so on. And they do that time, you know, as a government, you know, M say the Attorney General correctly took the position, say, Musa, one shah, nay, they are some no akobe before Frabia to a court in England or in the US or somewhere. The government would not necessarily be a party. Maybe I would the talo for no court quarter. Now government no can. Now I come out orders be a. It be to me a hard thing. Into a honu na me jidi say on the side of the government no. Yeah. She says idea we yam fan call the right international body a. A she sian niyamimu, which is the international law of the Sea Tribunal. Now, fortunately, international law of the Sea Tribunal, a woman said, one of our own distinguished lawyers, who happened to be the dean of the law faculty,
my boss,
Dr. Thomas Mensah, no, you're president of that international law of the Sea
Tribunal. Ghana, you're
yes, in the Sea Tribunal, na edikoi, na edikoi su. It was agreed between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire. You better constitute what they call a special chamber. In the special chamber, we have three of the members who are currently on the International Law of the Sea Tribunal. Then Ghana selects one judge, and Cote d'Ivoire also selects one judge. Into yeah, yes, select Dr. Mensah, Judge Mensah.
Oh, what that?
Exactly. Oh, that? But of course, he's retired now.
Okay.
But yeah, yes, selecting to add to the existing three. Currently.
Okay.
Now Cote d'Ivoire selected another judge from the International Court of Justice, Ronnie Abraham.
Okay.
Into almost five known a constituted special chamber, which is now looking into the matter. Into almost better lines now. Muho
screens now.
Screens now. Now almost senior. A Cote d'Ivoire for we name Cote d'Ivoire for no almost a hard drink because liner at that hole for 40 years no. And who wants to be on by all these 40 years? Omuma concessions are they stop at that line. Yensu yema concessions on this side that we stop at that line. Bibia kosu pepepe. Suddenly, as you're changing the, you know, you don't even explain to anybody why it is you are going back on idea. Mwankasamu first president. Presidential decree, why you are going back. You don't explain anything to anybody.
Lawyer. Oh, share screen once again. There is this topo. I wore make a picture be a war screen or so. I'm told that in 1978, Cote d'Ivoire for document omko yusun or a ho to state a case.
Yes,
and no, ye chemo se oha.
Now, 78, you know, which train M say a omo one of the concessions are omo my
okay.
I think that's what you're referring to, but. on one can say almost legislation, law I'm 77. Almost legislation, I trust said the same principle. I did trust align a friend of equidistance principle. And no, na ewo on one can say almost laws more equidistance. On one can say Eddie Adria to say equidistance, na yet basis of the line. And no, soon Tina, you trust align.
Yes, on the screen is the equidistance principle
exactly
being shown
exactly
on your screen.
Exactly.
Good people, this is Kesben Television. Now, and then you take Abakuma Sempire, so open Abakuma Semati, I know I could brabrewa, and then you may brakokra, and I may tell Sempire, what be ye a lawyer, Chachuchikata, Cote d'Ivoire, Ghana, Maritime Border Disputes, no, and when you bre no church, mom, I rehusem to say, metna came during the issues about no, na me tetro to mu, me around Kumasi. Omote se asemno kon meti se nko fobika ha ko divo afokra beje adian ko meje nko o meje ko na se how can Ghanaian behave unpatriotic like that lawyer temo a asemne koso international laws of the seas no it laws o e wo Germany no unya kwa monitor bi
na bi na monitor because e na ye broadcast live on omo website hono and what I monitored showed clearly say ko divo afo no Ghana nsema ye di ko e no a momo who tree one kakra because a history no I am no is the correct history. Omo ni answer the concessions they've granted near the ye go through all those things. Inti mejidi se how omo ye now omo side hono evidence omo deba no. Unfortunately, it was evidence about newspaper reports, including reports from Ghana, Ghanaian newspapers. Omo si Ghana newspapers I trust say. Yeah, share your environment with oil exploration. I cost you
lawyer. I'm shocked.
Well, unfortunately, that is the evidence they produced from our own newspapers. And they also said, say, a NGO BOHA or Kansem say our regulatory system is very lax. Any company can do what they like, and so on. Oh, until yeah, your church was here near me. I say, you say. Nansen nema ubetro wo Kumasi hano eko abrochre nya nema ubeka wo Kesben TV no tise na mo amuka no it goes throughout the whole world.
Yes.
Inti yankano ye na we just want to destroy our own country a bit to me ha dream later
and after so we can also arm our opponents side.
that's true inti na after yema ruling no on a Saturday Now, Usha, even some media in Ghana, Niomu published about the case, you know, what had been decided, was the opposite.
I was going to come to that. I'll come to that. Now, ruling na baye, Ubeka say, is it substantive? And I also had the card there too, just said 2017. What do we expect?
Okay. Ruling na baye, you know, you're right, it's not substantive. But who say, Uti Mrana Sipa, it's not substantive. Preliminary to say ne omo kind provisional measures stage. Inti at this stage, you know, you don't really go into the merit, say who is really right, who is really wrong about the border. If that's true. But you can get an indication from the way in seminal course or provisional measures stage, you know, say this is the case that one side is giving, what is the answer of the other side? The other side is also giving this case. What is the answer of it? Oh? Into Usha Cote d'Ivoire stage Idri provisional measures, you know. I feel the sidelines wrong one can say more draw no on one fine age more. I feel the almost say using the equidistance principle, no, there is a different way of drawing the equidistance line from what Ghana has put forward. Now, who draws a equidistance line according to their way, no? Next, I say, sir, 10 fields, no? Kakrebi will go into Omo territory, according to
interesting.
Them. And based on that, you know, Omo say the tribunal should stop everything. So at that stage, you know, they are no longer even depending on Omo substantive case, which they were using, which they are going to advance before they have the Omo see. If you draw equidistance no properly, nature say 10 no kakrebi echo omo territory. But yeah, lawyers explained to say that is actually not correct. The reason omwenya sa inuni say they didn't use a proper coastline. Coastline omo adjusted coastline.
Omo in their own
in the map, omo di here, you know. The map has been adjusted in such a way, say, it gives the impression. You see, our lawyers explain that if you use the coordinates, I want Omwankasa Omu first president, Omu presidential decree, Ufu Wanyi in 1970, if you use sir coordinates, no pepe peno, Ubehu say, there is nowhere any of the 10 fields, no, ebi to me, Akoko.
Lawyer, said ya Uma and Chemui, Maniaje, but on the other hand, would you say Cote d'Ivoire embarked on a journey of mischief?
Maybe a mischief there. Mean to me, can say a whole state of Cote d'Ivoire. Now, I'm person who is mischief because it's a mischief. Maybe I mean as an individual, no, I'm a person who is mischief. Yeah, but Cote d'Ivoire, a whole nation, there. Mean to me, can say they embarked on mischief. Now, woman say typically, no, say a basse. Natural resources like oil and fishing resources. A basin who say in a certain area, no, there's a lot of expectations. More of those natural resources will be present. A taba disputes boom,
okay.
Because suddenly it's said between Nigeria and Cameroon, Makasi and so on. Once natural resources could be maybe not.
Well, we've been a born anymore. Say, we're warrior when you're in Nibri. 0249 77 3358. And come on, I am there. Your friend, a lawyer, Tsatsu Tsikata, and I exclusively right here on the hottest, most attractive analytical platform, and of course, the most comprehensive magazine program ever to hit your screens. This program, of course, let me remind you, is being telecast, being beamed live, loud, and unlimited from the third floor of the famous Asada House at Dum Kumasi. If you are listening to radio, it is on Kesben 93.3 FM, still broadcasting from the same third floor of the famous Asada House right here in the Golden Kingdom. My special guest, of course, is the legal luminary. Well, his name is Tsatsu Tsikata. Now, lawyer, implication and a womb, especially sa companies, okay, some of the letter called a talo and a woman say preliminary ruling by and then Kekotia Ghana. What would have been the implication?
And can I just say, on more production are on more anticipated by next year? No, embassy. I just say, equipment are a war on more ashish on the sea floor. It'd be too oil, no. Nina beguho. Just waiting until the final ruling. I honor na tribunal no say they be into me and sir. Because yes, I yem mumna ye be polluted the marine environment because all those pieces of equipment will just go to waste. And the omushi what they can stop is new drilling. Say you be fear as you say, yeah, new drilling, more wells are you be too oil no for the future. No, and you enjoy and no. So, new drilling is not allowed, but existing drilling, yeah, cost that are you be too oil no, and you dear, yes, you be to me.
Lawyer, on your screens, yes, tallow oils concession in
that's
Ghana,
right, that's
yellow
right.
And the green,
exactly.
And on your chemo say yellow,
now,
no,
yellow, no, yellow, no, to the left side, no, and only the block, I friend, deep water tunnel block,
okay.
And only yellow to the left hand side, cry, and you can see the line of the boundary, no, so just at the western end of that yellow. Now, within the yellow, no, the green, no, and only sa 10 fields, no, make and what's the green, yeah. Ewo middle hono, and only the 310 fields. Until a hona, you be too oil no.
Cheneboa.
And yenra, and in tome.
Okay.
Until a hono, yes, you be to me akosu aye. So all the wells are yet drilling or hoda da, it be too oil no. You to me kosu, you produce from those wells.
That is good news.
It is.
But let me borrow your own expression and your own statement at the Supreme Court. Dr. Baumies. Statement or case was in bad faith. Would you say same for the Cote d'Ivoire people?
Well, no mom there. To say na who can mischief once me hesitating kakra. I have some hesitating kakra because yen hwɛ evidence nso na ebeba because e bia omo won chetre mu bia omo de beba during the substantive case why on the one hand omo president I am rasa this is the line omo ankasa omo legislation 77 this is the same line omo concessions omo de ba different companies Esso, Philips Petroleum Total Ivanco same border and see why are omo if you omo person omo sisano there someone church mu here and eho na you bitimi I can say it's in bad faith but sisia the mature answer
check well lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata and exclusively yene ne nya and ene ne lawyer no e wo free range in fact the lawyer na enya dwuma ye call lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata no ba no wa bwa no wa be both brofu and g it is say lawyer na lawyer bo ba Livia Boga he's on holidays it is crache wo dey pursue bi no wo dey ever train e do dey dey anwa ba 0249773358 0249773358 well I am told that we have the video of this Iborian Ghana maritime dispute ye hwe na ehun de course the video of them battled disputes
Mr. President honorable judges it is an honor for me to appear before your chamber here today to defend the interests of Cote d'Ivoire against the background of its request for the prescription of provisional measures the proceedings for the prescription of provisional measures we have chosen not to burden the chamber with a plethora of witnesses accompanied by hundreds of documents but we will restrict ourselves to what is essential and to evidence this dispute emerged in 1988, the date on which Cote d'Ivoire for the first time raised the question of its delimitation of the maritime boundary with Ghana within the framework of the Joint Commission on Land Boundary Redemarcation. Ghana did not follow this up, and Cote d'Ivoire had to recall the urgent need to resolve this dispute. In any case, Cote d'Ivoire never recognized neither tacitly nor expressly the existence of any maritime boundary line with Ghana. There's absence of agreement of the Cote d'Ivoire on the maritime boundary line will be developed further by Professor Pelle. It was not until 2008 that the two parties set up a joint Ivoire-Ghanaian commission to attempt to find a solution, a negotiated solution to their dispute. This commission met more than 10 times between July 2008 and May 2014 without finding a solution. Unfortunately, and it was when the 11th meeting of the commission was called between the 30th of September and the 3rd of October 2014, Ghana cancelled this meeting in an abrupt manner, an unexplained manner, by letter of the 19th of September 2014, accompanied on the same day by its notification of arbitration under Article 287 and Annex 7 of the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea. At the initiative of Cote d'Ivoire, the parties jointly seized a special chamber of the tribunal to decide on their dispute on the 3rd of December 2014. Concerning the competing claims of the parties, it appears that, as you can see on the sketch map, in tab 13 of the file of the judges and projected on the screen, the Cote d'Ivoire claims the boundary starting from the coastal boundary pillar to the north and running towards the southeast. Ghana, on the other hand, claims a boundary starting from the same coastal boundary pillar and draws the delimitation line towards the southwest. The claims thus noted by the parties create a contentious zone in the form of a triangle with an area in the order of 30,000 square kilometers calculated between the coast and the 200 nautical mile line. Côte d'Ivoire bases the delimitation, it claims, on the relevant circumstances of this case, and notably the geography of the coasts. But Ghana does not support this, and I quote, although the two states have never formalized a maritime boundary delimitation agreement, they tacitly agree upon a boundary line that generally approximates an equidistance line. Ghana qualifies this line as customary. The position of Ghana is disturbing on several accounts. First of all, it refers to an approximation, which is obviously in contradiction to the inherent precision of any maritime boundary delimitation. Furthermore, it appears, as shown in a sketch map in tab 13 of the file of the judges and projected on the screen, that the line claimed by Ghana, it is in red on the sketch map, is in fact west of the strict equidistance line, which is a dotted line on the sketch map. Notwithstanding the acknowledged existence, and which is also recognized by the parties, of this dispute on a vast maritime area, Ghana thought they could behave in this contested area as if they were in possession of unlimited and sovereign rights. In fact, between 2008 and 2014,
where excerpts of proceedings at ITLOTS, International Laws of the Seas, at war Germany, the accords of Côte d'Ivoire for a state of case, Brofuno Kaino, lawyer Nanaya Abu Amalibia Boga. No person watch this.
So, where a lawyer now knows Jina Hona or Cassana to me say, or put a Ivory Coast for case and a Joma Semna now will teach him. No, try say, or more the more Ivory Coast for no movie say, or money Ghana, yes, yeah, and that eponumuno. Yes, then ni a beer, a lie beer, a tresse, a man immune, what jatum, sell line way and a check Côte d'Ivoire and a Ghana, yes, yeah. Ewo epum wasi fiti tini nini ni bibia sa wa hono mo. Na be 2008, ano mo yo majwene se, ewo se Ivory Coast ni Ghana maine tana siye, ni ye sanche siye no, ni hu se Ghana, epono fasi, eye ye dia, a ubia jia tum, ena Ivory Coast vose sono, epono fasi, eye ye dia. Wase na msu mo mote, eye abijo kubi, ye wase ne mko mo tana siye, abijo kubi, nso mwishia be 10 times, o di mko ma from 2008, to 2014, but the drew baby no, or no lawyer, and I say, a drew baby in Ghana for man who ye ye ye, and a meeting or cranafi or mofrani and ma, and ye jawa bray am more mamma ni bea. In Tom the movie say, Ghana fritted and pray dingin' anno. A shea, a da eponumno. You need bea or honomo. I we are singing adiatum, ama Ghana adiatum, ni have you for adiatum. To movie say, Ghana for us ye dem rest saying some, na ya fe japadia. A war eponuma de soon two tier papano, then some are no bob bossing in a nay son and now a kick and the aqua.
Lawyer tattoo, oh lawyer,
lawyer, we were good. We were good.
I thank you, lawyer. The lawyer, you are bent yourself.
Now, to send your kind, almost Jim say, Yan shed in share line, but the honor one who said one far any reference to who fui boy presidential decree and now be bisa. A honor, na stress a omon pese omo explain omo ankasa ni omo aye over the years. So, apart from who Fuibuanyi line or drawing, no, presidential decree of the Kahono, no, omo ankasa omo legislation, stress there is a equidistance principle which is the basis. I face so all the agreements are omoni companies are signing, omoni companies to say, Exxon Mobil, yeah. Philips Petroleum, Total, all that record, no, Wambosukra.
And a lawyer, I'll share line, no, it wasn't perpendicularly, you know, down. That's a chakra.
And Tizani American, almost some wagering several times. The bases are, if you almost stop it a little bit to the east, then move further to the east, then further to the east, and so on. Into a honor, you're better treating him during the substantive case, Ankasa. A honor, assembly bear then.
Honor, assembly bear then. Dindi lawyer, Tsatsu Tsikata. And then we're having a very nice time with this man. It's an honor and privilege to have this man in your mix, and he's explaining matters to the max. 0249773358. Well, SSC caught Ghana's Attorney General, Marietta Brewer-Pierpont, stating the case for Ghana. So Marietta Brewer-Pierpont, Ghana's Attorney General and Minister of Justice.
Distinguished members of the Special Chamber, distinguished representatives of Cote d'Ivoire, it is a particular honor and pleasure for me as the agent for Ghana to address you in this important case. Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire share a maritime boundary which has been mutually recognized for decades in numerous ways, although not formally delimited. This customary boundary is based on international law. Equidistance has been recognized by both sides as the basis for it. Mutual recognition of the border predates UNCLOS, and it has been recognized for nearly three decades since. The equidistance-based maritime boundary has been relied upon across a range of maritime activities. Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire have repeatedly represented to the world over many years, including oil companies, that this is where the boundary lies, and they have relied on that. Acts and documents under the hand of the founding president of Cote d'Ivoire, Félix Ophé-Boigny, and some of its most senior ministers, among many others, indicate a consistent representation of the boundary and the clear recognition by Cote d'Ivoire of where its maritime jurisdiction ends and that of Ghana begins. Our national petroleum company corporations have had excellent cooperation over the years. They have had no doubt in their dealings with each other and with the international oil industry about this maritime boundary. The respective ministries with oversight of these national corporations have also acted with complete consistency in recognizing the same maritime boundary over decades. Billions of dollars of investment and millions of hours of human activity have been expended on the basis of it. Now, after lengthy operations in accordance with this boundary, Cote d'Ivoire asks this special chamber to declare that work should stop on Ghana's side of it. We respectfully submit that this would have no justification. Mr. President, members of the Special Chamber, until Ghana was well advanced with its oil exploration program on its side of the boundary, there were no difficulties. At the time when Cote d'Ivoire had much more oil and gas production than Ghana, there were no claims about moving the maritime boundary. In 2009, Cote d'Ivoire started to make representations to Ghana about their desire to alter the boundary. Yet, its public position did not change. None of its inconsistent positions has any proper justification in law. To try to resolve the boundary issue peacefully and rapidly, Ghana's Boundary Commission actively engaged with Cote d'Ivoire over a period of some 5 years. Ghana's position was consistent, Cote d'Ivoire's was not. There was no real progress. The only thing provisionally agreed was the coordinates of a base point for the land boundary terminus. Last year, Cote d'Ivoire sent further hostile correspondence, and it became clear to us that there would be no agreed resolution via the process led by the Ghana Boundary Commission. Cote d'Ivoire issued threats to our oil companies. Ghana therefore acted to bring the matter to arbitration and ultimately before this special tribunal in the interest of continuity, stability, and certainty.
Mr. President, the best way for me to take you through the documentary evidence is chronologically, one event at a time, and that is how, with your indulgence, I propose to spend the balance of my time. At tab one of your judge's folder is Ghana's map of its offshore oil blocks as they appeared in 1968. It was published by the Ghana Geological Society. If you look to the extreme left or west, you will see that Ghana's westernmost oil block, number one at that time, is bounded on the west by a line drawn on the basis of equidistance. This was the line observed as the boundary, both by Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, as you will see in the next set of documents. At tab two is an Ivorian document. It is an excerpt from the concession agreement of 12 October 1970 between Cote d'Ivoire and a consortium led by ESSO. As you can see on page 48, which is the second page at this tab in your judge's folder, it was signed on behalf of Cote d'Ivoire by the President of the Republic, F. Houphouet Boigny. Annex 1, on the next two pages, described the area delimited by the concession agreement. Under the headings Region Delimited and In the Maritime Portion, it provides that the concession area is limited on one side, quote, by the border line separating the Ivory Coast from Ghana between points K and L, end of quote. The specific geographic coordinates of points K and L are then provided. You can see those for point K here on this page. Point L's coordinates are on the following page. The last page at this tab is a map, which we asked the cartographic firm International Mapping to prepare, plotting the line between points K and L, using the same coordinates as specified in the concession agreement. You can see that it is the same equidistance-based line that Ghana used to mark the western limit of its own oil concessions.
Yes, back from the courtroom, Hamburg, Germany, ETLOS, International Laws of the Seas, a Honor, Ghana's Attorney General and Minister of Justice, Marietta Brew, appear upon Ostete Ghana's case, and a Brunei here attending on also so didn't need the able to watch the afternoon me, you know, dear. But lawyer, Nana Abua Malibia Boga, now Marietta appear upon what's it say?
So, Tienwa, and someone above Bosson and Yena, Cote d'Ivoire, lawyer, na Edica Canana, watches singing a subienim, Zinena, lawyer, Ekase, a fifo fubuany, Abresso, a sia ne da honomono, and one da honomo, ne free bay 2009, in Fieca cra, Echamuni, and Ivory Coast for na ya say, one more ebe pia lino, no more pia pia, but no more pia, omuning in a subia. Amo ede chese bia enyina so asomesi ene yegina so ntia yesi yesi no yimpia nko hase eno de komramu kura no a Ivory Coast for ede enim wosese wokokra mre bi etwa mu na Ivory Coast for etu oil ene gas pa samre na Ivory Coast for sie omanka ho asem omu yedin etu ya ne na kakra ba be di Ghana de mu a yeso sia starti a ye ba be tu nududu mu e de akwa adwa manso akwa koto no e na Ivory Coast fo no asori omo kasansemi wo se ifi yi afofo gbanye abreso ene nkrata a e wo omo Ivory Coast fo no omo mpanimfo atitiru ene ministers akese a omo be di oman no so ekro nkrata ene mremu no eno ane wo ho nto nyo fi se Ivory Coast fo asem na omo eka no enyina so bi ene ho no mo ena bro ni nso so be gina ho no mo a na oche Ghana ye map ene sie no be bia eda ewo Ghana Geological Agency en krata ewo ho no munyina no no so so echechim ana ode toto Ivory for de ho e na oche se companies o mababe ye adwuma o sa hye ne so no o munyina a o mabeye ewo Ivory Coast di mu ejisine na lawyer e kase total e Phillips ene ade ade o mababe ye adwuma ho no munyina no en krata ene hye a o mde ye adwuma ho no eno ane kuta wo mu a omo e de e ye adwuma nche no ana na broni ne bobo so kakra kakra ye de e free ho no mu no
lawyer fa broni no ko so o tre omo anka se omo maps a omo de aye adwuma no wo hwe map no on just outside the to the east of the line no omo acho Ghana
yes
a e se omo agia tum se on the side of that line no a Ghana. Intim a trim in detail. See, a trim, me did say, CCI, Muni, and my international lawyers. Move across our website, no, so
yes,
Ako Kai, a Akuti, Neomukai.
Well, say, Oko KesbinFM.com and KesbinTelevision.com, and also so. Sa we need the details near the ato.
Okay.
And it will be our share be an obit media call. But and then answer me talk you got ma o lawyer.
Why are they pa?
Why are they pa? Lawyer, say round one, if I cast the winning. Even though 2017 substantive ruling beba. I wouldn't want us to jump the gun. Mm-hmm. But share analysis. Mm-hmm. Now if you are to predict a possible consequence, a possible outcome, lawyer. On the scale of 10, Ghana chance, Oba can say.
Oh, me feels Ghana chance here 9.9 on the scale of 10. Because seriously, you know, to me, Hussein, umubi to me, this history na atunchen. Because tribunal, no, I mean, it's almost in Nyama Akosu between the two countries. And also, it's almost senior the whole international oil industry. In fact, your lawyer, Bronino, or the ABC by out, say, even a year on what they call to UN, the law, limits of the continental shelf, representations are Cote d'Ivoire, yeah, to that UN body, you know, they use the same line. That was in February 2009, I think, February or May 2009. And Ghana also, at that same time, made representations, you know, to the same UN agency and used the same line. Intechese, yenina to the whole international community, you know, not just to oil companies, but to UN, World Bank, and so on. Yenina ye disaline on the edge. I didn't know, afe, mubeka se, yen shifty saline to the east. Inti, a bad thing, sir. Omu desire a tribunal, no mu desire, I mean, betun chain, omu, I can say. I feel the end draw line of fufro, a bad thing.
Now, lawyer, people are expressing concern, say, as a Ghana prayer, no, no, they are some no con, sir, it loss. Nanki ain't mean sinkunya, they bring any kind of arbitration, me and Kasem.
Well, arbitration, no, na yakono, because sir, body, no, it's an it's a body for arbitration. But ni woman says somebody no, it's a very specialized body. Omo nimsa area no, omo aye many of these maritime boundary disputes no, and they have laid down principles like the equidistance principle. And see, omo aye specialized body for this. Into me can say arbitration. Into yanko aye just some diplomats in chance. Omo unshusha zeme no mo. I say a core body that is specialized. It's any American alien, so you to mean Tnahosuna, Ibia, a Cote d'Ivoire for say, Omudi Assemno, Omudi Talo for Beko Court or Abroche, my baby. Now, as a government, no, the government wouldn't be able to, because really a government cannot just go and be represented in a court, a high court in England. That's not normally what a government would do.
To you, flout our sovereignty.
Sovereignty, exactly. Yeah. Inti, rather than wait, no, it was necessary to send your Omo lawyer kind. No, there were about 10 rounds of meetings. After 10 rounds, say, a resolution, and one side keeps changing. And then, between about the eighth and the ninth, tenth rounds, now they are threatening companies and issuing letters to them. So the companies are also worried because Ghana said they are working. And then somebody else is saying, said, you don't have the right. Oh, Ebasa, no, I think the right thing to do was to go to the tribunal.
Well, finally, on this maritime dispute, and Sanya called Supreme Court a bit, because for want of time. Now, Assembly by AM Shebe Tor Ghana for so. Ghana for Bopitibribi. Say, hey, report say, you can't buy it. Journalist, B, I remember very well my joy online. And it was Yabuetia Ghana. Later on, they retracted. Reuters, and the kind of by lawyer who was amiss.
Nye who say the orders were on the website, is any American, apart from the fact that they were read at the tribunal. No, the orders were on the website. You see, Mejidi said any journalist or course our website on they could have found exactly what the tribunal had said. Now, him say, nah, if you have been on Pentem, say, or maybe breaking news. Nah, in that hurry, no, maybe somebody got it wrong. For instance, Reuters are my joy online for say, or move follow Reuters. No, my journey say, since the matter is between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, in fact, Ghana journalists should be rather the one who set the pace in correct reporting.
Okay,
who won't mean can say you were relying on Reuters because, frankly, Reuters for no, may not have been following it as closely. As young journalist, he said, Musea, you are so interested that you've had me come all the way from Accra to talk about it. But I think people were in a bit of a hurry, maybe, and so they misreported. But I hope some lessons have been learned from that.
There is a principle in journalism that if in doubt, stop it or leave it. So it's a lesson, as you're rightly saying. Now, in Central Fund, so idea here, national issue, no? We approach it nationalistically instead of going with a particular lens. Lawyer, I'm reading messages. Bini Enko Supreme Court Kakra. A hundred year, Enko Fosume Musawa, Nacha say, Matupete too. Lawyer Chachuchikata, and I'm an editor Komo exclusively on Adia Chambia right here on Kesbin Television. Also live on Kesbin FM 93.3 via radio. Of course, this program is being beamed live from the third floor of the famous Asida House. Dum Kumasi. Messages coming. Lawyer Chachuchikata. Let me ask you, how old were you when you were at primary school by MC Atinka of Agogo? What say now, I say? 4 years.
4 years old. Yeah. I used to follow my older brother to school. When he was going to school, I used to follow him. And I ended up.
What do you have been in here, friends?
Fui.
Fui.
Honestly, a lawyer.
Ah, you okay? It's a family of lawyers. And our cousin, Nico Juchikata.
That's correct.
Honestly, a lawyer.
Baby. Only there's so a military.
the intelligent man. Confidence. In fact, I'm an MPP guy, but I love Tsatsu. He's an intelligent lawyer. In fact, I didn't get the chance to read law, but because of him, I'll do everything possible to make my to make sure my son reads law from Ben Konongo. Good one there. Confidence. We are listening to you live on Kesmin Radio as you are interviewing one of Ghana's big brains in the Hall of Law. Tsatsu, you are welcome to a sacrum from Eben Akwaba of Mpasetia. From Kwame, MPP. I think I'm beginning to like Tsatsu. He's one and the best lawyer Ghana has produced. But I would love it more if he joins the MPP now. would you join MPP one day?
I'm saying, you're a boomer, NDC, MPP, it's Ghana that's at stake.
MPP, that is your answer. Listen to Tsatsu's interview from New York, all the way from New York. Thank you very much. Kudos to the man, lawyer Tsatsu. He's a fantastic man. He should help President Mahama with his ideas from Amos Kufuria. Why are you not helping President Mahama?
Oh, sir. President Mahama has a mandate from the people of Ghana. He won an election. And I think the help that I could give him was in the Supreme Court.
What do you mean, one him?
Oh, wait to me. But Michesa, it's his presidency. And we're born in many ways in terms of praying with him and for him and making sure his mind to all the realities of the country.
And
where we can where he asks for any help in areas where we can help, we try.
Uncle Fosse, the government of the day, especially the president, is bereft of ideas, especially tackling of this doomso debacle. What is your day?
And you say, any day, Messiah, but not a dihunko. Messiah, but because it's a whole subject in itself.
Yes.
Again, it's a subject as a country.
Yeah.
And I think that there are some important. Yeah, in Komoa, even to me, Eddie.
But do you also feel the doom so?
Of course, I do feel the doom so. We all feel the doom so. And see, it's a matter of national importance. And I can tell you, in the time when I was in GMPC, even as far back as the 80s, GMPC, part of our vision for Ghana was for gas to be developed to complement the hydroelectricity. We call share. 88, in fact, from there, 86 public investment program documents, which were the projects that GMPC was putting forward for the country, you will see exactly those ideas, that vision, which is still relevant today. Because seriously, yen to me in the short time available, you know, yen to me in cover and also, but. Me per se, me samba. Now say my entertaining me. I've enjoyed a night in Kumasi, in Asida House.
Asida House. One and only, the famous Asida House. Because concerns are being,
they're real concerns.
What kind of entities are saying that the GMPC was this planner? Why has it taken that long time?
That's what we need to go into.
Come messages, no still. I'll say, can't the government use the oil revenue to support doing so because we are suffering from Nanaya? Boatma, can't the government use the oil revenue to support the Dumso? But lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata says that Obesanba confidence. Good morning. Tell lawyer that I am so proud of him. Me filino keke. Libya Boga is so funny. From Desmond Mampong, Kontunchi guest house. So filu papa. I am Mark Lord, listening to the discussions you are having with Mr. Tsikata, and he is really enlightening us more on the issue at hand. But what surprises me most is how calm he is explaining issues, and it seems different from what we witnessed at the Supreme Court. He has two faces. Confidence, I love this man very much. But Confi, to be honest with you, he knows a lot about this country, Ghana. Yes. From Jack 2 of Atimatim, DAJHS. Hey, Confidence, the man Tsatsu has really educated me this morning. I'm really enjoying the show. Keep it up, Kesmin TV. Thank you. Thanks for bringing this man or this great man on your show. It's good we are learning from him, from Grace. Okay. Kudos to Kesmin TV and Kesmin Radio. My special thanks to lawyer Tsikata, lawyer Papa Stephen Jacobu. From Osei Agua Santi Achim Confidence, today is today. Wow. Thanks for bringing lawyer to your studio. He has given us more details. Lawyer, you are great. I am really impressed to get today about Confidence and its exclusives. I've learned a lot today. Kudos to you and your production team and lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata from Nati Bongo of Boise. Well, lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata has made my day, and thanks to Kesmin TV and radio for such a wonderful interview. From Arnold Kweno. Well, keep coming with your text. Bunch of text messages. You know the entem nefa bra. Namin kama lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata. Hi, Kesmin Television. The program, of course, is Adia Chembia. It is the flagship program on this particular network, and this program is being beamed live, loud and unlimited, transmitting to you live from the third floor of the famous Asset House at Dumkumasi, right here in the Golden Kingdom, via Kesmin FM 93.3 FM. My exclusive personality, my man, is the legal luminary, a legal brain, the man who knows everything, the ins and the outs of law. He has the intricacies and the nitty-gritties of the law in his pocket. His name is Lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata. Lawyer, now can GMPC asem?
Aye.
Who could be GMPC anim?
Yes, from 88 to 2000.
Good. Emma, would you make dear crown punom? Yes, say 230,000 Ghana cedi B, causing financial loss to the state. Emma, seven previous son, you do call two more.
Sir,
Obiti said John Ejikun Kufo. Who she ana abetiano?
Oh, sir, Mechiano and say Mechiano. I mean, I don't have anything against him. Yet Mechiano or Mechiano? Who be son of Becatro? Yes, share a few times. Last crab, me be ye bi wo agogo. We were on the same flight from Accra. We sat next to each other.
He talked.
Yes, we exchanged greetings.
No heavy heart for him.
No. Well, not for me, certainly. I can't talk about his heart, but on my side, I don't have any bitterness or heaviness at all. By God's grace, you know, even that period in prison, by God's grace, was, I would say, a period for me of learning. In fact, I always say that it was also like going back to university for me.
Now the prison.
Because middle prison, no, the things I learned about our legal system, no, I think that was itself a good reason to be there. Minim say nyami dimiko ho for a reason. And so what I learned from that experience, I thank God for. I really do. Because seeing, you know, thousands of people who didn't deserve to be in prison, remand prisoners and so on. I mean, these were commentaries about the legal system. It was necessary for me to go and experience.
Sure.
So I don't have anything against President Kufuor.
If you didn't have anything against him, I didn't think I want to accept a presidential pardon. No, the man will be
frank. Oh, and no, dear, as I said in my letter to him, no, he knew, sir, the matter was on appeal. I had appealed the very day I was sentenced. I appealed against it because the judgment was clearly wrong, in my view. And also, I think a lot of people are more a study judgment. They know that it was wrong. Later on, Krano, the Supreme Court of Ghana, one of the points Anka Yeditu Judge Enim said, there was evidence that needed to be brought from International Finance Corporation who had been involved in that project. You know, they didn't allow it. She didn't allow it. The Supreme Court decided that that was the wrong decision. Indeed, clearly, when the matter goes on appeal on its own, that decision of the Supreme Court is going to be relevant to determining the appeal. And see, at the time, President Kufuor said, oh, Amame, pardon, no. I didn't think that it was something that I could accept. I was contesting the justice of the decision, the legality of the decision. And he said, Meji, pardon. You know, I think there's a passage in Proverbs that you seek favor from a king, but from God you seek justice. And it's justice that I was seeking, not his favor.
He was seeking the justice from God, not the favor of John Ajekum Kufuor. The issue no travel for 6 years. And Kufuor describing to say the long time legal issuer, opposition or politician, Enya. Now, I remember very well, June 18th, if I'm wrong, her ladyship, Henrietta Aban, pronounced that Tsatsu Tsikata be sentenced. Nsawam, you went.
Yes. That was the University of Nsawam.
University of Nsawam, he has decided to christen it. But lawyer, Supreme Court election petition.
Yes.
Petitioners wanted to invalidate the presidency of John Dramani Mahama. You went there to defend the third respondent, which is the NDC. I didn't think I could defend the NDC.
Oh, it's only NDC. And moreover, no, that matter even went just beyond NDC. It concerned an election process of the country. And that election process, you know, over the years, you know, we've tried to improve the election process to make it more and more transparent. You recently remember, say, a Nigerian INEC, you know, chairman, came and praised Dr. Farijan for a Juma wire, the inspiration he has given to other countries. So Ghana has come this far in making the election process better and better, more and more transparent. We've all stood in line, we've voted and so on. Now, you see, the result is such and such. Then a group come to challenge that result. Now, I say, the right thing would be done. Because it's my conviction, sir, an election process is something just like a boundary dispute. It affects all of us. And Nkofosi, let my vote count. Now, Uka said, let my vote count. Nunafe, you want to set aside the votes of millions of voters. And some of the grounds are, you want to set them aside. And they say, serial number, a war pink sheet, nusuno. You know, some serial numbers were the same. Serial number, fahumben.
Duplicate
serial number. Serial number, because election, and polling station, people stood there, waited until counting was done. Counting is done, and then it's recorded on the pink sheet. It's a serial number, and fortunately, all the 9 judges of the Supreme Court, you know, determined, says that serial number, it didn't have any merit for. So that was one area all the 9 judges agreed. I mean, the Supreme Court petition provided an opportunity to clarify the nature of Yen electoral system, which has become an inspiration for other countries like Nigeria. We should be proud of what we've achieved in that. Not spend 8-9 months in court, you know, debating on something which we were all present there. Dr. Abawumi, I see you and I were not there, but we were there because our agents were there. And the agents would sign, you know, they would sign the pink sheets as a valid record. Almost signing, we are a electoral official, be a Nejuma say, onu soon counter sign, onu one sign, onu a ye Nejuma. Now we see Mimi voter Makoyeno in trim. Those were things that we could not accept.
Ruling, eh?
Me who say, who person would sub, Uma, a subject is here 1 hour. Now we are inside here, and there, Mimi see me fly.
OSHA reforms are 7 bullets. Point reforms are on the buy. So far, oh, kaka Nigeria sem. Nigeria force so Ghana force when you on Nigeria mudi na no mu ye ye. Oshe Professor Tahiru Jega, the man of the moment, chairman of INEC. Yen ko Supreme Court bi mno. Sa reforms yi yen fa nye adwuma, ye de ye adwuma.
Me jidi say even before the reforms no. We have been on very solid ground. Honestly, me jidi ni say. You see, in any election process, you know, everything depends on the vigilance of citizens, especially at the polling station. Dr. Farijan Okasembi at the Supreme Court during his cross-examination, which I think is very important, Okasembi, he, as chairman of Electoral Commission, you know, he is actually the last person to see the results. Polling station, everybody's agents are there, the voters are there. By that time, Afarijan is not there. The thing goes to a regional collation center. Representatives of everybody are there. Afarijan is not there. They, again, you know, put signatures against all. Then the thing goes to the strong room. Again, Afarijan is not in the strong room. Representatives of the parties themselves, as the things are coming in, they are receiving, and so on and so forth. It's immediately said, "We share that process." So it's only after all that that the chairman of the commission is then given what other people have already gone through, and then he, you know, so he is actually the last person. The important steps are at the polling station, the vigilance. Of yin na yeko votun, and that's why we share MZ 2008. There were some pictures of some people with eye red. One, two, three. Oh, sani amanu na mummy confidence. Me body. Confidence. We are already on the right track. Even. Before we talk about the reforms, you see, the reforms are just tightening maybe certain areas, clarifying certain things, certain procedures. But at the end of the day, no, election day is about us, the voters, what we do at the polling station, not only in voting but in being vigilant, say all the rules are complied with. And only election.
And only elections. Let me message this way. Lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata, sorry, what kind of, we need hours to cross examine this man because he's full of knowledge and wisdom. Original Yao Ajiman of Club 600. I really respect Mr. Tsikata when it comes to law, but my little problem I have with him is the political party he belongs to. He has disappointed Ghanaians upon all his effort he made during 2012 elections petition. People are so... Wow! I love this man. There is something charming about him. From Pastor Fee Sunyane. Good work done, Kesmin TV and Kesmin Radio. But I would be very happy if lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata would intend to be an advisor to our president. From Bernard Konomo, advice he didn't hear from. I love this man, Papa Papa. I want him to join MPP for me. From Vida Marco. This is a true service to the nation. While others were only interested in Russian to give us misreports, you have taken the pain to educate Ghanaians. Very insightful. Good work done. Try and get Mr. Tsikata again to finish with the GMPC and power as promised. From Bill Sunyane. We'll get him. It's a promise. I mean, there is a clarion call. People are doving their hearts for you. You are being the toast of the people. What do you tell viewers?
The American is a cousin somewhere. Me just say he has say the NPP ni NDC no better than Chenka Kra. Na ya shese ni ya be to me ama Ghana etumpo. So I can.
Yes,
because. Yes, Doomson say, a idea affects Obia, MPP, NDC, CPP. And see, let's look for a solution. If it to me, I have a solution for Ghana. If there's a solution, and call, yes, say, a big Doom MPP areas, now I saw NDC areas, and I'll be visa. And say, Eso baby, na dum no ejai. Oh, sane ehwehwe. Nti ye ba ye be kan ho asa.
Professor Ade, Professor Ade say ya hwe be ye foin. Dakro. Oba manifest ne ho te say.
Ne ho ye ba.
O mani na oto so say.
Only the first one.
Eso de ni ko school America.
I mean, you go school America, McAllister, maybe a coffee and so accorded.
Are you not surprised how with a junior crowd now on person obey law and our coffee music?
Music, so we know I join our music more. Who's talent, musicians for Ghana, talent on one more. I join our music more, and no, or the age more. And to me, respect the musicians.
Hi, please ask Tsatsu if there is a word. 270. Is there a word 270? Or a number?
Oh my God.
I think he's reminding me of something in the election petition.
Lawyer, I'm so grateful.
Thank you also. I see that na edi Miami. Say I see that fee sana mucho.
Yes. I see that kwa. Oba maybe Oba now say you are happy to join Kesmin family or Kesmin kingdom. Mr. Kesmin is watching you. What do you tell him?
Hey, Mr. Kesmin, why are there for Sir Kesmin TV for a young man? On what bim bim pa pa. Into a chair,
lawyer, and Nanado Danko Kufuor, the best of friends. And it's a lawyer, Betim Kakrama.
Oh, Nanado, and you know, his family and my family, we're very close. Yeah, Wally Gonisu, you know, his cousin was my roommate and so on.
Oko Oxford, Oko Tuna Nado or Oxford?
David, Oko Tuna.
But Oko Tiso or about Oxford?
I'm Tiso.
Well, lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata has been my exclusive guest right here on the hottest, most attractive, analytical, authoritative magazine program ever to hit your screens. It is called Adiachimbia. This program was being beamed live, loud and unlimited from the third floor of the famous Asada House at Dum Kumasi. a lot of appreciation goes to the executive producers, and of course, I mean, Raymond, the director, the extraordinaire, and of course, Tsatsu Tsikata's counsel in the person of Nanaya Abua Malibia Boga. It has been a long day. It's 5th of May, 2015, the year of our Lord. And I say, I'm so grateful, honored, to you, the viewer. Until we meet tomorrow, same time, same platform, I say, Danke schön. Somebody respond, Pity schön. I'm out like that. Good morning.
Many people rhyme, they trying to get needle time, but none of their feeble minds could ever try equal mind. They even try to meet the evil eye when I rock. They trying to roll, you ever seen an eagle fly in a flock? You're M'd up between you and I, this track is a do or die. Before I could even kill it, it committed suicide. I give them truth and lies and force them to choose a side. And whoever chooses lies, they